you don't want any movement out of your leaf springs. This being your leaf spring.